Hey, buddy. It ain't no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding out somewhere in the labs. Maybe with the both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out of here. Ready when... See you later. Yeah, we might live longer if we work together. Here, let me get out of your way. Nice shot! Everywhere. Fantastic. Found our signs.
Thank you. fellow scientists.
Oh, thank God.
Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding. We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby, we can finally get out of this damn lab. Yes, but you'll have to shut down the surgical unit first.
Nice work, Doc.
Yes.
Fantastic.
All right, folks, let's get the hell out of here. Damn, that was a close shave.
I'll watch your back.
I've got my little corner, and I'm sticking to it. I'll watch your back.
Wait! What? What is it? Anyone else think this was a bit too easy? Something's not right. Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you? We'll stay here for a moment.
I'll cover them.
Must be under complete military control.
You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other. I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across the base, you'll find the labs where the rest of the science team has taken shelter.
I couldn't dare risk venturing out there, but I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda complex that you are coming. Now, don't go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone. Even with that suit, the odds are stacked against you. If you simply stay out of sight and listen to me, you may just live to see the Lambda Labs.
Well, partner, afraid this is where we part ways. I'm gonna hang back a bit and help out these two. You take care of yourself.
You're a braver man than I, Doctor. Good luck. Godspeed.
Gordon, maybe you...
Oh.
Thank you. 70%. Power 85%. Power level is 100%.
Mm-hmm.
You're heading for the landing complex, aren't you? I was heading there myself until I wound up here and, well, I simply lost my nerve.
Buddy of mine who are looking for some kind of weapons lockup. Watch your head, Doc!
Thank you.
freeze! Oh, finally, someone who ain't trying to kill me. You ain't trying to kill me too, right? Right, okay. Well,
from the looks of it,
you got an eye for the finer things in life.
Check this out. Open sesame. Here it is, Doc.
The motherlode.
What can I say? I got expensive taste. Hey, did you hear something?
Yeah!
98%.
You're Dr. Freeman, aren't you?
Well, the good news is, Freeman is the only guy for about half a mile who has Lambda codes. The bad news
is these guys are blocking the freaking goal line. I say we do this nice and quiet. They look distracted enough. Get your heart pumping. After you, good sir.
I tell you what, that could have been a lot worse.
Thank you.
way behind enemy lines. We just missed the last flight out of here. I sure hope you brought some backup point, Dexter, because we're gonna need it. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, sorry.
power 50%. Hazardous chemical detected. Power 65.
I apologize, Dr. Freeman, but I'm sure you understand that I couldn't risk opening that door until you had scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who would stay behind and let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now.
But you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation lab.
Were you in weapons research, too?
I built the gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on another living creature. It doesn't appear that you have any trouble killing things. You can take her with you, but please, please.
Power level is 100%.
Quick suggestion. Reload.